Hi, I'm Nils, one of the audio dudes here at Giant Software. At the moment, I'm mainly working on the sounds for the attachments, meaning the animation sounds for machinery such as grubbers, sowers, trailers, and so on. Today, I'm pleased to be able to show you a little of the new audio attachment system and the options it offers us. In the real world, dumping, retracting, or tilting a trailer creates a huge range of different sounds, such as when a trailer's tailgate opens, or various hydraulic sounds, or what we call the metal impact sounds of metal hitting metal. For us to be able to design these sounds later as realistically as possible, we visited lots of farmers in the area and further afield, so that we have reference recordings that let us know what each attachment sounds like. These reference sounds later serve us as templates for designing the sounds as realistically and authentically as possible. For FS22, our programmers have built us a really cool tool that allows us to trigger multiple sounds at any point during the animation. That's why we've designed a lot of individual sounds that, when played together, create a completely new sound. With the new audio tool, we can essentially decide which sound should play at which time during an animation. Multiple timelines are displayed for us for each attachment, one per animation to be precise, and the timeline corresponds to the duration of that animation. So when we start an animation, a green line moves along the timeline. We can then use coding to select a point in time on this timeline and set when which sound should play. For example, when starting a trailer's dumping animation, you hear the tailgates opening, the different metal impact sounds of metal hitting metal, and finally the hydraulic sound of the cylinder. In order to be able to trigger the different sounds for extending or retracting a trailer, the coding allows us to effectively enter a direction, meaning that if the green line is moving from left to right in the positive direction, we can select one or more sounds that should play. And if the green line moves in the negative direction, meaning from right to left, a different sound should play. For example, when retracting the trailer, we hear what we call cylinder punches. These are sounds that the cylinder smaller piston, which comprises several components, makes when it meets the next larger in size. To put it simply, the new audio attachment system means that each attachment will have its own individual sound for each animation. We hope you like the new feature as much as we do. But that's not all. We have another feature for you that makes the driver cabin sounds more realistic and detailed. Indoor cabin rumble. When you're driving a tractor or another vehicle, the engine isn't the only thing you hear. You also hear the rattling or shaking of different objects in the cabin, such as the seat, which is constantly moving, or the gear shift, which gently swings to the left and right when driving. In order to imitate these sounds, we've recorded a range of reference sounds in several cabins, and then later used them to design a loop that dynamically changes depending on the terrain you're driving over. Depending on the steering and unevenness of the terrain, the loop sounds more intense or weaker. It's pitched higher or lower, becomes louder, quieter, or even completely silent when driving over smooth terrain. In general terms, you can say that the more uneven the terrain is, the wilder the cabin sounds become. That's it from us audio dudes.